Kosovare, you played in France now one season. How did everything go for you?
I think it's been working out well. It was a big difference coming from Sweden, mm-hmm. and I think the language has been the hardest thing.
You speak a bit French already?
A bit. Not well, but I think I'll progress in that with the time. So I have one more year here, so I had time.
Uh-huh. You people qualified for the Champions League next year. Mm-hmm. That was the main goal, I think, no?
Yeah, of course. I mean, the club has real high ambitions, and one of them were to qualify for Champions League next year. Mm-hmm. Another thing was to be able to win the cup. So that was a big disappointment for us.
Last week.
Yeah, exactly. So it was a disappointment, but we learned from it, and I think we will not repeat that for the future.
Uh-huh. Next season, you stay in Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah.
Paris Saint-Germain is also known in Europe now because of Zlatan, who plays at the men team. Wait. Do you have contact at Swedish to Swedish?
No, we don't have contact, but I mean, when we've been seeing each other, we speak and we talk to you, so it's just like that.
Yeah, okay. Then the big thing this summer, already today you have the Eurovision Song Contest in Sweden.
Yeah.
And then in 2 months you have the Euro 2013 women's. Yeah. How do you look forward to that?
I really look forward for the Euros. I mean, it's a real big thing, and be able to play it at your home field in Sweden is going to be so much fun. And I mean, we hope we will get like as much support that we can from our fans. So, and with that in our backs, I think we could go real far.
Mm-hmm. Is it a big thing to play at home, that tournament?
Yeah, I think I will only play the Euros at home once in a lifetime. You know, you only do it, like, some people don't even have the opportunity to do it. So we are really inspired to that, and all of our players are looking forward to it, so it's going to be real much fun.
And are you obliged to win, or is it the goal to win?
The goal is always to win. Mm-hmm. That's why we play this sport. So, but we know we need to play real good football to beat our opponents. So it's gonna be a big challenge for us.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.